accompanied by Anchalik Parishad Mr. Mrinal Das of Bajantipur. Hearty welcome to him too.
I request the dignitaries to rise up. Following a set of rules in order to win or defeat other teams. Sports not only has physical benefits, but it also improves our concentration and makes us more alert and attentive. It helps to enhance the overall personality and makes us more productive and alert. It also increases and be brighter, stronger and crave higher. The inter-school Bosco Olympics flag contains 5 rings colored blue, red, green and yellow representing the 4 states, and the white ring stands for peace and harmony. These 5 interlocked rings in the flag signify the unity of all the Bosconians as one family, no matter whichever state they are in. Surging ahead, I would like to request Reverend Father Dinesh from Sene and Sister Manoda. I request everyone to stand up in silence. It's soaring high.
All the contingents of Bosco Olympics are ready for inspection, sir.
The contingents are all ready for inspection. May I request the chief guest and the dignitaries proceed for inspection. Period. The next contingent are the Bosco Scouts. Behind them we have St. Peter's School Nongstoy and Don Bosco School Tamenlog. The next contingent is Don Bosco School Sene. Behind them, we have Sacred Heart School Shillong. Now we have Don Bosco School Nonglakyar. Lastly, we have the Don Bosco School Band, who is here to welcome us to the sounds of trumpets and euphoniums. Thank you everyone. Marching troops from 13 schools representing the states of Assam, Meghalaya and Mizoram march forward. Thank you.
Rohit Singha, Bosco Olympics flag bearer Nargis Parbe, and Bosco Olympics placard holder Yasna Ajum Majumdar, followed by the Bosco guides led by their commander Smita Shuklavaidya, flag bearer Rishika Harlalka, and placard holder Jia Baid, with their motto Be Prepared. Next is the Bosco Scouts led by Commander Shivaditya Das, flag bearer Shriyanku Roy, and placard holder Keshav Sharma. The next contingent is the Don Bosco Silchar Girls, led by their commander Richa Sharma, flag bearer Vaishali Chaudhary, and placard holder Rajnandini Paul, with their motto Virtue and Knowledge. The next contingent is Don Bosco Silchar Boys, led by Commander Arif Tusniel, flag bearer Tejushan Ghosh, and flag and placard holder S. J. Singha. The next school is St. Anthony's School Shillong, led by placard holder Bapi Wandri Chaine, Commander Nelson N. Lalo, and flag bearer Clement Karshine, with their motto Virtue and Knowledge. They are followed by Don Bosco School Senning, with their placard holder Richard Ribel, Commander George Mangwan Sangha, and flag bearer Agatha Laruat Langi, with their motto Let Your Light Shine. The next school is Don Bosco Nonglakhiat, led by placard holder Jovi Nongru, Commander John Hamme, and flag bearer Jimri Kopar Mukim, with their motto To Live to Dream with Don Bosco. Next we have the Don Bosco School Silchar Band, led by commanders Isha Paul and Ankita Datta. Next we have St. Joseph School Umde, led by placard holder Robert Inti, Commander Farang Sanghi Inti, and flag bearer Rajesh Ronghan, with their motto Leave No One Behind. Next we have St. Peter's School Nongstoy, led by placard holder Ibang Shinti Khardeshaw, Commander Nivanjo Bukhar, and flag bearer Hilarious Chaironkar. Motto Vistu and Knowledge. Next we have Don Bosco School Thengzol, led by placard holder C. Haming Thangsi, Commander Vanmal Soma, and flag bearer Eddie Larua Kima, with their motto Knowledge and Virtue. Next we have St. John Bosco School Cherrapunji, with their commander Gary Swear and flag bearer Harris Manlangia, the motto Excellence and Virtue. Next we have H.E.L.S. School Shillong, with their placard holder Rewan Karbingan, Commander Jerry Lingdo, and flag bearer Ryan J. Karluki, and the motto Starring Towards Excellence. Sacred Hearts School Shillong, led by placard holder Diaki Shadab, Commander Edmund Tyring Yang, and flag bearer Donwok Hasha. The motto, Instructor for Every Good Work. Next we have Don Bosco School Clariot, led by placard holder Neburom Bamon, Commander Wanmi Shaya, and flag bearer Rankin Sai Biam, with their motto Virtue and Knowledge. Lastly, we have Don Bosco School Tamil Nong, with their placard holder Maswangbo Neme, Commander Marine Galguplong, and flag bearer Agnes Neme,
with their motto, to learn, to love, to lead.
Yeah.